Okay, we got these brand new Whirlpool fridge and freezer here, and I just spent 20 minutes trying to kick these off of here, so don't do that. They are screwed on there. You get your wife to tip it back like this. You grab a 5/16 drill, and you go under here, and you have to unscrew these two screws. And that's how you do that.